of the headbutt, back of the head and spine.
There's the long front kick early on off the back leg. Both men in orthodox stance.
It'll be interesting to see how both these guys start. Pongsiri is typically a slow starter, while Ramazanov usually comes out of the gates firing. You can see Pongsiri trying to walk him down, trying to slow down that movement. And this is what we've seen Pongsiri do in the past. He's just kind of a slow starter. He takes that first round just to kind of warm up and read his opponent. Ramazanov doesn't start the same way. It's going to be important for Ramazanov to come out to a quick lead.
Oh, Ramazanov, nice fake step in, then through the short left hand. Pongsiri calling him forward, catch and counter. That is legal under these Muay Thai rules. 4 ounce gloves in use here. Knees, elbows, clinching, all the good stuff. Beautiful cross to jab combination there. Round kick from Ramazanov.
You can see Pongsiri's got a really tight guard, Michael. It's really hard to get through. You got to come up the middle with uppercuts and really start attacking the body, because see how high he lifts his hands? He defends his face really well. His legs and his body are going to be Ramazanov's really keys to taking this first round. But he's also a lot more active. Look how much volume he's already throwing.
It's that triangle guard of Pongsiri. You see the way the fists are closer together, then the elbows flare out from the body, creating that triangle. And Alavetti Ramazanov looking to expose that. Teep kick sends Pongsiri backwards.
That's what he needs to do. He needs to go to the body. I'd like to see him start digging to the body with those hands as well. But because of the long range style, see how he's in and out? He basically takes a big step forward to cover the distance because he's so far out of range. But that's going to make it really difficult for Pongsiri really to have any sort of offense. Because if you're in Ramazanov's kicking range, I mean, what's, you know, Pongsiri going to do? Send a telegram to him to try to hit him? He can't get anywhere near it.
There's just no short range, though, for Ramazanov. Everything he does is at full extension. Downward strike there off the right hand. Circles counterclockwise now. Good counter right hand to the top of Pongsiri's head. There's one of the forearms. Pongsiri tries to return the favor. Looking to cut off the circle, but to no avail.
I like the stance switches. See how he comes forward, steps forward with the feint, then switches stances to the next stance. Pongsiri needs to find his way to deal with this constant movement coming from Ramazanov. I wouldn't mind seeing him go to the legs. Just start beating on the legs, beating on the calf of Ramazanov.
Oh, the uppercut! Boom! The uppercut, the diesel piston off the right hand. Pongsiri's gone! It's good night, Irene! Alavetti Ramazanov is back!
Wow, that was a thing of beauty. We gotta have the truck rewind that, because that uppercut was reaching for the stars on that. That was beautiful. How did he set that up? He is lightning fast. That was beautiful. In and out of range. Coming forward, coming back. Boom! Look at that. Feints. Yeah, those feints. And then the uppercut on the right hand touches him right on the butt. Hitting that with a two punch. And then the third drops him.